babae mag-asawa, meron po sa batas natin na nagsasabi kung wala pa ang babae sa 25 years old, may parental advice na kailangan galing sa magulang. Kaya na importante dito na bago po tayo umunang marriage license natin sa City Hall, eh meron po muna tayo pinapasok ng marriage seminar. Tinuturo sa atin, are we handa na psychologically, emotionally, spiritually, financially to enter the bounds of marriage. Kaya importante dito paitin ng pamahalaan. Bago mag-asawa ang isang mag-boyfriend, ay turo muna nila at kung dapat shortcut dito na babayaran ka ng seminar para pwede ka na makakuha ng lisensya mo. God bless you. Importante dito na you should support it and make sure that the youth, whoever is going to get married, understands what marriage means in this country prior to plunging into marriage. Second, kung meron pong nangyayaring mga spousal abuse within the marriage, meron naman po tayong batas that addresses violence against children and women, which we can bring to court our spouses. Pangatlo, kung sakaling hindi lang po tayong kaya na magsamang mag-asawa, meron naman pong legal separation at annulment.